Okay, so yeah, I just had to restart things. Obviously, I'm learning this business step by step. Now we get some nice music with the intro. That makes a little more sense, I guess. But seriously, Dr. Leo, I mean, I get it, translation and everything, but Dr. Leo? That's like, you know, that's like a degree away from, "Hi everybody, I'm Dr. Nick." I mean, this is like 92, it said. So this is like well before Leonardo DiCaprio was anybody that people, you know, most people knew. So. Because, I mean, you know. I need to fix stream elements. I really do. I need to fix stream elements. I need to kill it. But anyway. And the hero in this story, the hero's, you know, is the master. I mean, you know. Okay, yeah. I'll believe that. The master, you know. Yeah, not evil. Yeah. Because he's always been a trustworthy, they've always been a trustworthy individual, you know. Could it be? Could it be? There's even a character to spare. Holy crap. Super Nintendo days. These wild days. Dude, you call yourself the master. And, okay, that's a sign. Yeah, so I'm gonna be reading off the...
Thank you.
Okay, seems simple enough. Controls seem a little squirrely. Yeah, you don't trust the master, do you? I gotta say, you know, the people seriously... Let's hold on. This people seriously agreed to, you know, this machine called the Death Toll. The Death... I mean, come on, it's got death in the name. Maybe I'm just overthinking it, but yeah, that seems kind of, a little questionable. But anyway... Okay. Flaming death. Okay, that's, yeah, that's unique. Might as well save. Yes, I do. Yeah, excuse me, I'm like... He can really talk to everything, but okay, I'm being pedantic right now, but why is this flat rose, it looks like rose, so I'm guessing it's rose, why is this rose potted? I don't understand, but I'm thinking into it too much, probably. But yeah, my initial impression is that the controls are a little, like, squirrely. They're not, you know, they're not bad, per se, they're just, like, a little doofy. Oh great, now they're coming out more than one at a time. Yeah, that might be helpful. I'm definitely getting myself effed up here. Oh crap. Oh crap. Like how they have that invincibility time. Try and see if I can heal with this. Well, the guide says it'll heal for 3. Heal, free healing, so I like free healing. So, I don't know about you, but I have never met a rocking chair like that. I've never seen a rocking chair that rocks like that with nobody in it. Yeah, I'm overthinking things again, I have a feeling. But you know what? Since I've healed and not wasted an herb. I'm gonna go. Oh, these are back again. Can I do something about that? Do not. Yeah, the control is a little bit squirrely. Not sure if that's the right word. But it's just. Oh, I can beat those things. I like that. know, that